Hello, this is Yuki Furukawa. I played the leading role in the TV drama Mysterious Summer. And I played a Japanese man named Honda who works at a pizza store in China. And it is a mystery story, but this time it's a love story. And I will be in all 15 episodes as a storyteller, but at the last episode I will be playing the leading role. So I hope you all enjoy the story. Bye-bye.